Hi guys, this is Jose. Today's workout, as you can see, I got my wrestling shorts on, got my wrestling shoes on. It's gonna be a wrestling style type of workout. Couple of things you can use. You don't have to use them, but I'm giving you the option to use them, is your regular standard 16.9 ounce water bottle. I have two of them right here filled up. Each of them weigh about a pound. So you can do the water bottles, or you can go ahead and get 2 gallon of waters. Now this gallon of water is about 8 pounds. Depending on what you want to use, how much weight you want to use for each exercise, we'll throw them in every now and then, and you can see as we go through the exercises when you would be able to use them. Once again, this is a wrestling style type of workout. I like to give a shout out to my Venom wrestlers out there. This specific workout was made for Venom Wrestling Academy. I'd like to give a shout out to them, and I'd like to thank all the wrestlers out there that are joining us, and coaches if they want to. But once again, this is a 35-minute workout. We're gonna be doing 3 exercises, and then we're gonna rest, and then we're gonna do it again. It's about 35 minutes, 3 exercises, rest, do it again. We can go through this nice and easy. I'm here with you all the way, all right? And we're gonna have a nice, good burn, nice, good workout at the end of it, all right? Take it easy, guys. I'm going to set everything up. And just a quick note here, on my screen, on the bottom right-hand side, you're going to see a timer. That timer is going to give you the time on when we're going to start the exercise, give me a little bit of time for kind of like introducing what the next exercise is and so forth. And then on the bottom left-hand side, my left-hand side, you're gonna see what the next workout is. So as we move along, you'll be seeing that pop up. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below, subscribe, check out my social media pages. I'm on Facebook, YouTube, Snapchat, LinkedIn, everything you think of, Instagram. Be sure to follow and like. And once again, if you have any questions, after this, feel free to comment below, send me a message. All my information will be at the end. And any teams looking for individual workouts, you can go ahead and reach out to me and I'll put something together for you guys. And we're gonna have some fun. All right, guys, let me set up here and we're gonna get going. All right, guys, we're gonna start the workout here. Make sure you have some water with you. If you don't, you can stop it. Get some water. First thing we're doing here is arm circles. Nice, good arm circles. Water's gonna be moving around, okay? You go either side to side, hopping around, just like we're warming up for a wrestling match. Nice, big arm circles here. Right now, we're gonna go reverse. Good job, guys, good job. Hope you guys like my hairdo here. Styling out. Probably the longest it's been for a while. We got 10 seconds here. So we're going to go back to reverse and reverse. 1, and we're going to come down. Lean forward just a little bit. Our backs can show you neutral. Risking ourselves. Nice big hug. Nice big hug. And as we do it here, we're coming. One hand up. We're just alternating hands here. Boom. Just like this. Once again, you can move around if you want to move around. Move around here. Get up here. Once again, this warm-up here is a good warm-up. Get your shoulders nice and ready. Hop side to side. Be here for 30 seconds. Nice and easy. In through your nose. Out through your mouth. Hope you guys like my wrestler shorts too. I think they're pretty nice. All right, we're gonna be here for about 10 more seconds here. Good job. After this, we're gonna go into nice little jog. 2, 1, and nice little jog. Nice little jog. Once again, this is our warm up. could also be used during before a wrestling match. All these exercises here are build your strength, build your speed, and all over wrestling ability on the mat. I'm here with you. Just want to take it nice and easy. Take it nice and easy. Just walk. It's all right. Even if you're not a wrestler, you can still do this workout. It's fun. Just be some modifications on stuff. Down here. 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to go to heel kicks. All right. Loosen up our legs. So our heels, we want to give our butt a nice little kick with our heels. We're coming up just like this. You can take it nice and easy if you want. Coming up. All right, we're going to be here for a minute. Okay? Keep warm up. So here for a minute. Again, making sure that heel gives that butt a nice little kick. Once again. Okay. Pick it up. Start getting a little hot in these warm ups. We got it. Come on. Just warming up here. 15 seconds here. Good job. 10 seconds. We're going to pick it up. Our next one, we're going to go into jumping jacks. Ready? Once again, do jumping jacks. We're here for a minute. Once again, modifications. You can modify this. Come out to the side. All right, in through nose. We're about to start our first exercise here. Like I said, it's a 35-minute workout. Got 5 minutes done already. You're halfway there. No, you're not. That's good to hear, though, right? Once again, we're going to be here for a minute. Let's go. Good job. In through nose, out through now. Nice and easy. Good job. 15 more seconds. Right here, first exercise, stance in motion. Get a nice, good sugar foot, alternating feet stance, staggered stance. Right here, sugar foot, I call it sugar foot. So stance in motion. All we're doing is here, get a little stance. And I want you to look at these steps here. We're going 1 forward, 2 back, 3, 4, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, just like that. Nice and good, nice and low, elbows in. Once again, our feet are gonna be going to 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This will get your fakes in as you fake, the 1 and 2 for the fakes. 3 and 4, it's for circling. Circle when you're in there, all right? Circle. If you don't circle, when you're going out of bounds, you might get hit for stalling. I know some officials that'll call that. Those of you out there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job. 1, 2, 3, 4. Elbows in. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job. And next thing here, we're gonna go into a square stance. We're gonna do knee blocks, all right? Knee blocks, one leg's coming back. I want this hand tapping, just like this. Boom. All right, you can stay in a nice square stance if you want. You come here, coming back. All right, kick that leg back. You don't want your opponent to grab that leg, so you're blocking. Now, if you want to take it up a little bit, you can take it up a little bit. Keep on doing knee blocks. You can take it up, move it around. Boom. You don't want to take that shot, right? Don't cross your feet, move it around, square stance, knee block. Boom. Get that. I want you getting that hand down, okay? He's coming in for a shot. I don't want him coming here. I want him running right into your shoulder. Boom. He's not getting through your shoulder. He'll get through your arm. He won't get through your shoulder. Square stance here. Like I said, you can pick it up side to side. You got room? Ready? And just mix it up. Knee block. Come on. You got it. Here you go. Knee block. Good job. 5 seconds here. Boom. Knee block. Knee block. Good job, guys. Good job. Now grab your water. You got your water bottles, you got your gallons. It's all good. We're going to go to the finish drill. Down on one knee as if we're taking a shot. We're about to penetrate. All we're doing is standing here. Hold your water bottles. Coming in. Coming in. Coming in. Coming in. Coming in. We're here. Coming in. Okay? Coming in. We're here. Elbows are in. Boom. Coming in. We're finishing. You finish it. We're just staying right here, though. Nice and easy. Boom. Boom. Good job. Good job. The hips are coming in a little bit, too. As you come out, bring your hips in. Hips in. Hips in. Now we're switching. Other leg. Same thing. Elbows in. Coming out. Reach it. You don't got the water? Don't got the water bottles? It's all right. Come here. Nice and easy. Boom. See this? Elbows in. Boom. I'm not coming here. That's bad. You want to be nice and tight. Nice and tight. Boom. Hips coming in. Driving. Driving. There you go. Driving. Come on. Come on. Come on. You got it. 3, 2. Give me one more. 1. Good job. Good job, guys. You got the first round done. Grab some water. We're going to do that same thing again. Same 3 exercises again. You guys are doing a great job. Now you know. As you go through this exercise, you know each and every time you do them, you know what's coming up. And also, bottom right there. Stance in motion. Ready? Go. 1 minute here. Now we're coming. We're coming. We do 1, 2, 3, 4. We can do our hand flights. We can do our snaps. Snaps. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Change your level, too. Change your level. You don't want to be stagnant in one stance here, one level. You want to change your level. Change your level. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job. Working snaps. Snaps. You can work the underhook. Underhook. Boom. Just shadow. Use all shadow. Boom. Boom. Get that underhook. Boom. Turn it around. There you go. There you go. Good job. Here we go. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Want to keep it simple? That's cool. Keep it simple. You got it. Once again. We're going to take a little break. Take a little break. Boom. Get right back into it. All right. Elbows in. Elbows in. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job, guys. Good job. Change your levels. Change your levels. Time. Knee blocks. Ready? Square stance. If you're moving around, you can move around. Ready? Move around. Move around. Same thing. Same thing here. In your square stance. Same thing as a sugar foot. All right? I want you changing your levels. Keeping your elbows in. I want you doing this. Elbows in. All right? Square stance here. Boom. Coming in. Side to side. Side to side. Knee block. Don't let him get it. Don't let him get it. Boom. Knee block. Come on. You're down. You're up by 1 right now. You're up by 1. There's 5 seconds left. Boom. He goes for a shot. Knee block. Come on. Got it. Knee block. Knee block. Come on. Knee block. 30 seconds here. Knee block. All right. If he's taking all them shots in 5 seconds, boom! It's coming out. It's coming out. Once again, square stance. Boom, side to side. Side to side. Knee block. Head up. Heads up down. Heads up. Knee block. Knee block. Get that leg out of there. Boom, come on, come on. Come on. Take a shot, take a shot. Good job. What are we doing next? And then you guys see it. Same thing. You finish drill. Here we go. 1 knee down. Nice and good. We're not sloppy. Nice and tall. We're here. Go. Coming in. Coming in. Coming in. Come on. Coming in. You should be sweating. Come on. You guys got it. Come on. Yeah, we're having some fun now. There you go. Hip in. Hip in. Once again. Don't have the weights. All right. We're here. Boom. Coming in. Coming in. Nice. Boom. Elbows in. Boom. Coming in. You have room. You can finish a shot if you want. But here, for purpose of room, we need some people out there not having much room. All right. We're going to switch. Here we go. Again. Boom. Boom. Good job. Good job. Good job. You got it. Come on. You got it. Come on. Come on. We're gonna rest here. We're gonna rest. Hips in. Hips in. Elbows in. Don't get sloppy. Don't get sloppy. Close. Good job. Good job. Watch this little clip here. This little clip. Hopefully it'll get you. Get you motivated a little bit. Learn this exercise. Learn this workout. Next one here is going to be a squat to press. We can do a jump in there if we want. You can grab your water bottles if you want. Once again, squat to press. Boom. Squat to press. Toes forward. Weight on the heels. Press. Squat. Press. Good job, guys. Squat. You can add a jump here too. You can go press. Boom. Jump up. Down. Up. Reach up. Right here. Weight on the heels. Coming down in between. Press. Good job. Down. Press. 30 seconds here, guys. Come on. You got it. Guys, you're doing great. Down. And up. Good job. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. You guys got it. Good job. 10 seconds here. Come on. Keep going. If you got a gallon of water, if you got dumbbells at home, whatever you want. There you go. Good job. How we're doing? We're going to do one-legged rows. We're here. Two water bottles. One leg is out. One leg is straight out. We're here. Keep on balance. Just doing rows. Our back is neutral. Our head is down. We are not looking up. Head is down to keep our spine straight. Back nice and neutral. Keep it at balance. Thumbs to our underpits. There you go. Good job. We're doing here. One leg. One leg here. We're going to do it for about 30 seconds, and then we're going to switch. Once again, you want to tap this leg here. Keep your balance. That's right. You can do that. You want to challenge yourself. Just like this. Once again, head down. And two, one, switch. That leg should be burning. Your quad should be burning. Once again, you can tap that if you want. If not, you can hold it up. You got it. You got it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Keep going. Focus. Focus. There you go. You guys got it. Come on. 10 more seconds here. Once again, you can use that back toe there. If not, hold it up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Good job. Next one. We're going to do stand-up drills. Do pop drills. We're here. Right? We're here. Coming down to our stance. What we're going to do is we're going to pop up. Boom. Pop up. All right. We're going to do pop-up drills. We're just our regular stand-up. Again, so we're alternating hands here. Coming straight up. Explode here. Explode. We're blocking here. Coming straight up. Sliding that leg up. Hand fight. We're going to come either way. Come this way. We're going to the other way. Cut in whichever way. Boom. We'll find that opening. Find that opening is key. We're going to come down. Once again, come down. Elbows slightly bent here. Once again, so we're alternating hands here. Explode here. We're blocking here. Coming straight up. Sliding that leg up. Hand fight. We're going to come either way. Come this way. We're going to the other way. Cut in whichever way. Boom. We'll find that opening. Find that opening is key. We're going to come down. Once again, come down. Elbows slightly bent here. Pop drills. Boom. Coming up and explode. Just like that. Down. Come on. Come on. Up and explode. Good job. Good job. And rest. Grab some water. Here's another clip. Another clip to motivate you. Got you a little pumped up. Once again, same thing. Same three exercises. Do it again. Ready? Squat to press. Add a jump in there if you want. Coming down. Ready, go. Squat to press. Good job, guys. Squat to press. Squat, press. Good job, guys. Press. Ready? Squat, Press. Good job. Squat. Press. You should be sweating now. Oh yeah, I got sweat dripping on my face. It's good. We're here. 40 more seconds. You got it. Good job. Keep it going. Keep it going. Don't stop. You guys are doing great. Down. Up. Want to add a jump? We're here. Boom. Here. Squat. Jump. Squat. Jump. Good job. Good job. You got it. Come on. Good job. Good job. Water is what we're doing next. We got it. One leg at rows. One leg back. Doing rows. Thumbs to our, thumbs to our underpits. Once again. You need this toe here. It's alright. It's alright. Once again. Once we come up, boom. Coming up. Good job, guys. Keep going. Come on. Don't stop. Don't stop. We got about 10 more seconds here. Let's go. And we're going to switch. You got it. Don't stop. You got it. Come on. 2, 1, switch. Good job. Same thing here. You need that toe in the back. You can use your toe back. You can use that toe in the back for balance. Here, straight down. Thumbs to our underpits. Good job. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Let's go. We got it, guys. Let's go. I'm here with you. Come on. Don't stop. Focus. Focus on that balance. You got it. You got it. Time. Good job. Stand up drills. Once again, we're down. We do pop drills and regular stand up drills. We're going to stand up. We're going to cut. Cut left and cut right. Ready? And up. Boom. Cut. Down again. Stand ups, ready? Boom. Coming. Up. Down. Cut. 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 Boom. Cut. Ready to stand. Good job, guys. Keep going. We're here for a minute. We're here for a minute. Ready? Pop drills. Pop drills down. Coming up. Boom. Just like that, all right? It's going to give your legs explosion. We're going to explode. When you're on the bottom there, you're going to explode on that whistle. We're here. Elbow the bent just a little bit. Boom, explode. Get out of your stance. Good job. Come on. Get set. Get set. Down. Ready? Explode. Good job. Good job. Keep going. Keep going. We got 10 more seconds here. Down. Explode. Good job. Good job. Explode into that nice stance. Here we go. One more. Here we go. Explode. Good job. Good job, guys. Take a rest. Here's another clip. But you guys are motivated. Keep going, we're just about done. Come on. All right, 2 water bottles here. In 10 seconds, we're gonna go to front rises. Right here. Toes forward, shoulder width apart. Boom, coming forward. Whether you're using your gallons, whether you're using your water bottles, come straight up. Like this. Good job. Mix it up too. We come forward, we come out. Come straight out. Straight out, forward, out, and forward. We've got 45. We've got 45 right here. 45. Open. In. 45. There you go. Mix it up. Mix it up. Alright? Here we go. Mix up straight out. Rises, four rises. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Get that burn. Get that burn. Get that shoulders. Some shoulders are burning. There you go. It's a good burn, though. Got it. Come on. You got it. Good job, guys. Good job. 5. There you go. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Good job. All right. Next exercise here. Goblet squats. I got the gallon of water here. I'm holding it right at my chest. Toes forward. Weight on our heels. Coming down. And up. All right? Ready? And begin. Down and up. Down and up. If you feel like you don't have any control there, just grab it right here by the handle. You can do this too. Bring it down and up. Down and up. And as you come up, weight, once again, weight on the heels. Back is neutral. As you come up, I want you to tighten your glutes. Tighten your glutes right here. Boom. Come down and up. Down and up. You're holding at your chest. You're down, up. Down, up. Down, up. Good job. Keep going. Keep going. Stopping here. We're not stopping. Come on. Come on. Good job, guys. Good job. Good job. There we go. We've got 15 seconds here. 15 seconds. Down and up. Down and up. Keep it at your chest. Keep it at your chest. You got it. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Time. Good job. Good job. I'm going to do burpees for a minute. You guys know what burpees are. We're going to do it for a minute. Ready? And begin. Down, back, up. Jump up. All right? Modify. You can come down. Step back. Step back. Step up. Step up. Jump up. Side view here. All right, burpees, boom. Jumping up, modify. Down, step back, step back, step up, and jump. All right, come on, keep going, keep going. We got 35 seconds here. Good job. Good job. Good job, keep going. Keep going, come on. Got it, come on, 15 seconds here. I'm with you, come on. Don't slow down. Don't you slow down on me, come on, come on. One more, let's go, let's go. Time. Good job, guys, good job. Another motivational video here. Just about done. You guys are doing great, and so are you coaches out there that are joining me. It's a lot of fun. Good job. Ready? Forward. Rises. You got it. Come on. Toes forward. Oh yeah, you guys got it. Come on. I know it's burning. I know it is. We want that last takedown. The last 5 to 10 seconds. Guess what? Guess what's gonna happen? The guy that took 3 shots at practice, at the end of practice, is gonna lose to the guy that took 20 shots at the end of practice. Let's go. Keep going. Once again, we're gonna go out. 45. Forward, out, 45, forward, out, 45, forward, good job, out, 45, forward, good job. Goblet squats, once again with the goblet squats, you can use the gallon. If you don't have the gallon, you have 2 water bottles, same thing. Just keep it right here at your chest, all right, keep it at your chest. You're coming straight down and up, don't squeeze them. All right, you don't want to pop the bottle off, pop the cap off. Going down and up, down and up, down and up. Good job, down, come up, squeeze them glutes, down, up. Good job, guys. Let's go, let's go. Just about done. We are just about done, I promise. Good job, 30 seconds here. Woo! Guys are doing great. If you paused it and stopped, it's all right. Guess what? I'm still here when you press play. Here we go. Let's go. Let's go. Have some fun. You got it. You got it. Come on. Come on. Good job. Good job. time. Good job, guys. Here you go, burpees. You got it, burpees. Hey, you can modify it, modify it. It's all right. You take your time, take your time. All right, modify. Boom, boom. All right. Let's slow it up. Coming down. Good job, guys. Good job. Good job. Modify. You need to modify it, sir. You can modify it, it's all right. Modify it. As you do the video more and more, then you start doing it. Then you start doing regular burpees. Not the modified one. You join us. I'm here. I'm here for you. I'm here for you. Let's work hard. Let's work hard today. Come on. Come on. Ready? Come on. Come on. Come on, guys. Work hard. Push. Come on. Push. Push. Let's go. Push. Come on. Ready? Here we go. You guys, I want to turn it up a little bit. Let's go. We're going down. Boom. Push up. Up. Come on. Let's go. Keep both feet down. Push up. Let's go. Let's go. You got it. Come on. Come on. You got it. One more. One more. Boom. Up. Good job, guys. That's it. We're resting here. We're resting. Wait, hold on. Something's going out on the table. Oh, crap. We are going into overtime, guys. Get on the line. Let's go. Overtime. Stance in motion. This is where it counts right now. Good stance. Ready? One, two, three, four. Good stance. Nothing sloppy. You like the sugar foot? Do the sugar foot. You like the square? Do the square. Ready? Come on. Move around. Don't get sloppy. Don't get sloppy. Change your levels. This is where it counts. Come on. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Go across your feet. Square stance here. Come on, guys. Your legs are burning. I know it. Come on. Right here. Right here. Boom. Knee block. Come on. Knee block. Defend. Knee block. There you go. Good job. Knee block. Come on. Come on. Knee block. Good job. Knee block. Good job. Let's go. Change levels. Change levels. Come on. Stay down. Square stance. Knee block. Knee block. Knee block. Knee block. Knee block. Good job. Good job, guys. Where to finish at? Where to finish this strong? I know. I'm sweating like crazy. Woo! Grab some water. Going to some stretches. You guys did awesome. Give yourself a hand. Same thing with the coaches. The coaches are out there trying this. Come on. You want to implement it? Go for it. Down to the left, guys. Down to the left. Stay there. Stay there for about 30 seconds as I'm up here talking. Guys, work hard. Warm up. Cool down. Very important. All right? Probably one of the most important aspects of a workout is your warm up and your cool down. All right? That will prevent injuries from happening, which is very key. Very, very key. We're going to switch down to the right. You guys are doing a great job. You guys finished the workout. You guys stay down on the right knee there. Right foot. You guys finished this workout. Great. Good job. That's what? Do it tomorrow. Do it every day. Do it every other day. It's a great workout. Great workout. Right here, guys. Good to be here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come straight up. Good job, guys. We're gonna grab one ankle here. We're gonna come back. Keep our balance. Keep our balance. Stretch out our quads here. Good job, guys. Good job. We're gonna finish the workout. You guys, did a great job. See you guys working hard out there. See you on the mat. Working hard. I know who's working hard. I know who isn't. We'll switch. Guess what? Not all gains are wins. What that means? You gain so much by a loss. Gain as much as a loss is a win. Obviously, you want to go out there and wrestle hard. Don't put your head down if you lose. Just work at it. Get better. Practice harder. Okay? Coaches are there to help you out. okay? Good job, guys. And relax. Now we're gonna do upper body here. Just come in, nice big hugs. Give yourself a nice big hug. Come straight up if you want. Guys, you're doing great. Nice slow down. Like I said, guys that stayed with us, we finished this workout. Great job. Guys that paused it, it's alright. Paused it, slow down a little bit. It's alright. It's alright. Finished it. You need to slow down a little bit. If you need to take more of a break, it's alright, guys. Just pump this in. Come on, do better. Alright, we're here for about 10 more seconds, alright? Good job, guys. Five. Good job. Now we're here for a minute, visually thinking. But you guys, you have to close your eyes if you want. Just hold yourself. Close your eyes. Into your nose. Into your mouth. I want you to visually think of everything that you did today. All right? Just as your preparation for a match when you're wrestling. Visually think of what you're going to do, how you're gonna finish your moves, how are you gonna finish them hard, how are you gonna complete that takedown. You're gonna hustle, work hard. Think about this workout today. Think about the parts of the workout that you can probably do a little better, the parts that you felt that you slowed down a little bit, you can push yourself a little harder next time. Everything is to get better by you, how you feel, alright? Not what others around you think, but how you personally feel about how you did. And improve each and every day. Alright? Good job, guys. You guys did a great job today. I'm going to give a shout out to Davis at Venom Wrestling Academy. You're doing a great job with the kids out there. Keep it up. Keep it up. The whole wrestling community, we're all family. You guys are doing great out there. Stay strong. Time we'll get back to normal. And I'll see you guys out there. It's not on the mat. See you guys at the store. See you guys around. Say hi. Give me a smile. I'll smile back. Take it easy, guys. And remember, work hard. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Most importantly, stay fit. Stay you.